I'm a little on edge, Captain. The prospect of Captain Kidd's treasure and the mysteries that lie with it have me a trifle spooked.
Stay your anxiety. It is likely only treasure.
I thought the same thing, but considering what the man went through to hide it, I'm not so sure. All those scrolls lead us to the belly of this remote island. Awful out of the way, Captain. What was Kidd hiding, for cripe's sake?
I do not know. But I am intrigued to find out.
Remember what was written. Close to a tree, kissed by fire, near the wolf's abode, under the eagle's bed and the rock that does not fit. Whatever that means. Do you think there might be landmarks?
Possibly. Got it. Done. That is it. Got it. That is it. There. There. Got it. I know where it is.
How in the... You figured it out. Oh, that's why you're the captain. That's a bloody big piece of stone. Any ideas?
Perhaps some gunpowder would move it.
A nice big explosion, eh? Might do the job. We'll do well to scare away any more blasted wolves, that's for certain. That ought to be enough.
This is what Captain Kidd suffered over for so long. Astonishing.
Lost you there for a moment, Captain. Are you all right?
Yes. I think so.
What happened down there? What did you find? That's it. A single gold coin. There was nothing else. Was the cash pilfered already?